And scholars, at the senior closing ceremony, before we all say farewell, not just to our chairs, but to one another, this feels like the right moment to recognize a global round MVP. You see, while there is a tremendous team at the World Scholars Cup, at every round of this size, of this scale, of this diversity, there is someone who steps forward, sometimes out of nowhere, to make a tremendous difference in the narrative of the event, without whom the round would not be what it became. This year, we are so fortunate at this Manila Not So Mini Global Round to have found for our team two new leaders. They have joined the World Scholars Cup team after years at their school in Taiwan where they helped coach a program. They came to the World Scholars Cup through different routes. One of them was the first ever gap year in 2009 when there were so few rounds that he had nowhere to go and mostly coached basketball. And the other found the program at her school where she served as assistant principal, a position she gave up to join our team. But both of them bring to the World Scholars Cup so much passion, so much precision, and so much care. We are indebted to them now, as we will be, I hope, for many years to come, to our MVPs of this round here in Manila, Rachel Chen and Aled Lines. They are also two of the individuals I've met in my life who are their own hardest critics. They have been telling me they worry they let you all down. Scholars, can we show them how much we love the round that they have put together for us? And Aled, this comes 10 years too late. But somewhere in my pockets I have the alpaca pin you should have won then, had we had alpaca pins then. Of course, and for you, Rachel. Any words for the scholars?
I'm gonna keep crying if I talk anymore.
Not much, just thank you so much for being here, the whole team, and the scholars, you really will make it all worth it. It's just been incredible, thank you so much.
Thank you both. And if you would do us the honor of remaining on stage, both of you, come on back. And presenting the next awards.
Okay. Winning silver in the writing division, and winning gold medals in the writing division. In 20th place from Southville International School and Colleges, it's Ruben, Byron, Matt. In 19th place from Miriam College High School, Sarah, Tatiana, Alampay.
In 18th place from Philippine School, Dubai, Athena, Nicole, Tivi.
In 17th place from Dominican International School, Segul Park.
In 16th place from Dominican International School, Rosemary Ho.
In 15th place from Lalaji Memorial Omega International School, Tara Sathirana.
In 14th place from Miriam College, Vanita Teresan Flores.
In 13th place from National Mathematics, Science and College, Min Diep Nguyen.
In 12th place from Tembi International School, Penang, Sahana Kar.
In 11th place from Makati Hope Christian School, Jasmine Kimberly No.
In 10th place, from GEMS International School, Al Kale, Hania Ibrahim.
coming to the stage next for a trophy from the International Bilingual School at Shinju Science Park, Janet Chen Jiang.
In eighth place from Miriam College High School, Regina Maria Jeremilo.
From Singapore School, Manila, Erin Gabriel Tang.
In sixth place from Shenzhen Middle School, Kushrin Zhang.
In fifth place, from De La Salle Santiago Zobel School, Aline Panglilio.
In fourth place from Sekolah Zakalsa 2, Arifa Kanita Nora Abindra.
In third place, from a school quite close to home, the International Bilingual School at Shinju Science Park, Joshua Zhao.
In second place, from Dominican International School, Taiwan, Devin Chang.
And in first place, from another place quite close to home, from Alexander Mackenzie High School, Rose Hao Tianli.
We will now pass the microphone back to Daniel. Can we have one more last round of applause for all of the writing champions?
Thank you.